This is pretty crazy. Hunt, you might be a little bit jealous. I should have recorded that, damn it. But you know what? Come on. No one gives a damn. Yeah, I know, very bad. But someone just freaking called me, I should say. And my fan. It's probably my fan, but whatever. Some reason I have a feeling it's KK. I don't know. Her voice just sounds super familiar. I don't know if it's true or not, but you know. Yeah, so they called me out of nowhere. I'm watching YouTube on my phone, trying to think of video ideas because I haven't been posting for a while. And yeah, so it's pretty freaking crazy. Yeah, and off phone call. I'm not gonna say her name because I don't know who it was. And it was a girl too. That's the weird thing, you know? And I barely even post. What's up, Ashley? Ashley? I'm live? There we go. Yeah, very bad connection. Screw the internet. And why do we even need the internet for our cell phones? Screw this world, we need to be smarter. Yeah, so I just get this, like, phone call, and I'm like, what's your name? And then she's like, Martha. And I think that it's like, I have like two girls from my class from Janesville that are like kind of my friends. Kona is. And I have a cousin, and that we're kind of friends. I don't know if you could say us friends, though. I can kind of be a dick, but so this is what happened. She called me, and then when I was hanging up, like, I was like, oh, I gotta go and make videos, which this is the one I was about to make. And then she's like, I love you, and I'm like, what the heck? Like, no one ever says I love you if they're your fan. They said, I guess. I don't know, it was just super weird to me because I'm not used to that. Oh, I know why. Where's my charger? Charger. Come on. Gotta do this for the fans, my friends. We are a nation in technical kitchen cameras and operations. There we go. I'm not able to rotate it. I mean, that's bullcrap. Should we try that? Let's try that. Why doesn't it work? I swear. It's better now since I plugged it in. Oh my gosh! Ridiculous. It keeps going in and out. So weird. I have no clue. Her name was Martha. Martha. Guess that's a shout out for her. I don't know. I really don't know. Pretty freaking weird. Sounded really familiar. I might call her again. I got a god idea, you guys. So what I could do? Yeah, it's pretty funny. What I could do? I can call her on my dad's phone, and she wouldn't know. Yeah. But then I would end the live stream and then I'd come back and then, or I'd just leave it, run real quick, But then I gotta check their number because I have no clue. I think she's like, I did my research, and I'm like, I never posted my phone number on the website. Oh, there's, yeah, same. My gosh. One of my friends just texted me, and it's like, bruh. Yup. Oh my gosh, all my friends have the same thing. What the frick? Super weird. Biggest fam? What the frick? How did she get my number, though? That's the thing that I'm worried about. Because she said someone on Bro Nation posted it, and I know none of my friends would post it. None on that team. Seabass doesn't know it. Natalie doesn't know it. Oh, not Natalie. What am I thinking? Who are you talking about? What do you mean? Oh, well, Jacob's Kling, not Kling and Smith. Jacob Singh, his dad owns the Chevron. And yeah, so I'm talking about him, and then I have a friend named Kona, and I have a friend named Hunter, and then I have a friend named Connor. We all have this group chat. I actually have two group chats, which is pretty annoying. There's two Connors, and yeah. Wait, Ashley, P.S. It's on the group chat. Yeah. Wait, are you on? Do you have Cameron's number? Just tell me, I was like, because I'm if she does, I'm impressed yet. Okay, then. If she does have your number, and I'm impressed she hasn't added you to the group chat, because that's what we have. Unless you're on it. It's called The Squad. Oh, cool. With Paisley, Connor, Jack, Keegan, all of those guys. And the only one that usually texts is Connor. I haven't texted on that in a couple days. No, I texted on it Thursday, I believe. So yeah, that's all I've been doing. I'm looking for something to do. Like, I kind of want to go to town and do something. I'm not friends. I know. What? Yeah, I know. Me and you aren't friends. But still. Wait, why are you? I'm confused. You're with Paisley, though? Wait, Paisley's at your house or you're at her house? I bet she's at your house. Someone give me something to do. Oh my gosh. I'm sitting here in my room that's 100 freaking degrees. I swear, I hate this place. I said you're a Paisley, so. I know. Wait, so, like, I'm confused. Like, with the message you said that we're not friends, did you say that for, like, Camber or me and you? Because I'm confused. Not in a weird way. Fine if you say we're not friends. I really don't care. I understand. You said you do not have Cameron's number, and I said yes, but then I said we're not friends, only Paisley and Elise are. Oh. I see. Is Cameron rude to you? Seems like she is. Oh, you left. guys might end the live stream. Because this is retarded. Bam, bam. LOL, I guess you and me are friends. I guess, because me and you like joke around and stuff. But I don't know. Wait. Confused. Don't do that. I'm still here. It just, I thought you were gone, because on my perspective, we have this screen where it says live, and it'll have your likes and people on it. And, God, you're under. And, so then, you like have a zero by the person, and yeah, it says zero. I don't know why. Don't do that. Come on, this isn't rocket science. I suck at devices. I suck. I'm not talking about. I'm bored. I'm freaking bored. Wish there's more to do in season though. Wish they had the trampoline park. That would be fun. I'd be there every single day. Actually, no. The only fun thing is the pool. And it's not open. Come on. Screw winter. I'm kind of mad at it. Especially when we only got snow and I didn't get to play in it because I had to be freaking sick. Wow. That is total bull. I was sick for 5 days if you're wondering why I was gone. Stupid. Oh yeah, by the way, I have camera's number. I'm just saying. I was just wondering, because it seems like... Because I thought you didn't... I thought you guys would. Because you're like... You kind of act like you guys are like best buddies over in the group. In the group that you were at. Not the one now with, a funny guy. Tall guy. I don't want to say his name, because I know he hates it. Her sister usually answers. Like last time on New Year's, we since Connor had a party, we were doing dares because we were bored, and they dared me, the FaceTimer, and then so that Tyler still had a number, so Tyler gave it to me, and then I literally just FaceTimer. And she didn't answer, and then she called back, and then it was her sister. And I was like, what the heck? It's kind of a mess. I need to pick it up. I don't like it. I'm gonna turn on the freaking thing, would you? I'm back. Because that was her sister's old phone, so the number was still the chassis one. Oh! That's why. Oh! No wonder why. Yeah. That's interesting. That's weird. Half our class either gets their like siblings' old phone or they'll get like iPods. It's so weird. It's like, why get an iPod when the only difference is literally that you can call? It's stupid. Might as well just give your kid an iPhone 5 for the probably a lower price if you're getting them an iPod Touch. I don't really even see the point about, because you have to do email. Yeah, I do. I do have Camber's number. Tyler gave it to me. I think she blocked me because I think she thought that I was going to, like, keep texting her for some reason. It's like, no. I just did it for a dare. So, yeah. What should I do? I really want to go and tell him to do something embarrassing so bad. No, you don't want. What? How did I do it that one time? I remember checking the chat. Yeah, he blocked a lot of people's numbers. I think he blocked Elise's. He blocked Camber's, I know that, because Camber kept texting him for some odd reason. Could have been Chassis, though. And then, yeah. Barely even texts on his phone. It's been a little bit. Then when he texts, he doesn't make sense. And then, yeah. Oh, we have a second person, finally. Oh, you guys finally got... Oh, man, that'd be cool if you could see what people are watching. Who are watching. Does anybody want me to do a Fortnite video? Or anything? Arc, I don't care. I have Connors. Yeah, I know. What do I think about my song, Lumber Nation, Hunt Films? I think it's good. Yeah. He wanted to get my number by Snapchat. It's like, you have an email, so just use it. Then do a video about Old Man Rob. I know, but I need to find the time for it. Because my stepmom's all over here. I thought. Huh, must be weird. My rap video sucked anyways. But a lot of people liked it. Yeah. Oh, I know what I can do. Oh, I can be a cheeky bastard. So what I could do, make a diss track on my stepmom and go hard at it, harder than Cutter. Well, Hunt, you know I had a harder diss track. That was actually mean. It wasn't, like, supposed to be a roast. I could have went far deeper, as you know. Yeah. So I can make a diss track on my stepmom. Super easy. BRB. What does BRB mean? Sorry if I don't know this stuff. Like, I didn't know what LOL means. Yeah. Some reason I'm feeling like, I feel like I'm up to date with some of the new trends, but then I'm not, because, like, when I was at Janesville, I heard of this thing of roast, because Cutter was roasting me. Have Old Man Rob make a diss track on Savage Red Knight. Okay, that could be good. But I'm not really a fan of making songs. Because I don't have a cameraman. I wish I did, but I don't. And I don't have that good editing. So. Oh, yeah. Could be. Yeah, could be. You haven't made a song for Jake. Are you working on it? Yeah, I will. Who's on? What do you mean who's on? You mean who's in the other? Who else is in the chat? Oh, Hunt Films, aka Hunter. I hate saying AKA now, because in my old vids I'd go like this. Look, my guy. Oh, you know what? Just to make it funner, I'd go like this in my old videos. Welcome back, guys, to another video. My God, that's my new one, dang it. I'll go like this. Welcome back, guys. It's me, Golden Knight, aka Robert. I do that stupid thing. Oh, that's what I feel like when I get drunk. Jeffy Supporter? Who was Jeffy Supporter? Wait, isn't that Merlot Green? Yeah, I know. Yeah, I know. Hey, Mark, you already start trying out for Real Nation? We are a nation, take no occasion, give us a celebration. Who's in the group chat for like text? I meant so. So who? So it's. I know. Oh yeah, back to your question, Ashley. It's Tyler, Keegan, Connor, Jack, I, Paisley, and wait one. Huh? There's someone else, Camper. That's. Are you sure? I remember seeing Paisley's name saying. Paisley Satika was added in the group chat. I'll go check again. I haven't been on it. I just got my phone back today from my grandma's because I left it there. So I didn't know I got to stay home. I thought she was because I remember seeing something have Paisley in it. Yep, we know that, Hunt. Sorry. She was, but someone took her out. Oh. Could have been her mom or something. I don't know. Yeah, I figured that. Whatever. Or she just left, because you're able to do that. Oh, yeah, and Merritt Green. Seabass and Merritt Green, yes they are. It says it in one of the in We Are Friends. No, I don't feel for Fortnite. I'm playing video games pretty much. I played a video game for an hour. Yeah, did she get put in it? Yeah. Camber did. Because it said Camber added Paisley Satika. So, yeah. So, did apparently Dylan go in trouble or something because he didn't do a spelling packet? He almost always never does his spelling packet. It's ridiculous. Stupid. No, don't tell me that. Well, he said that in one of the Bro Nation. He said that in one of the Bro Nation songs, so sorry, Merritt Green. And I don't really care if you're better friends than them or not, because I'm still friends. That's all that matters. There's no competition before that. Got to go. Bye. Bye, Ashley. Did I read that right? Okay. No one even cares. Dude, Hunt, don't be rude, my friend. This is ridiculous. And if you guys are in a fight, go text somewhere else. Go text. Because I really don't want it in my group chat thingy. So yeah. Wait, can I kick people? There's one person I want to kick. No, you can't. If was just a question, and what was just... Oh, that was supposed to be a video, but but I can't get it to freaking upload. It won't let me drag it into the thing. You know what? I'm just being lazy. I'm gonna re-download it once I find my freaking charger for it. I will. So I promised my friend that, and I will get it up, because I almost always keep my promises. It's very rare that I don't. I'm about to take a shower. I'm starting to feel sick. No, I wasn't gonna kick you. Just wondering, because there's like a person that was on here and he keeps like joining, backing out, and he keeps like keeps screwing up my thing. I'm tired of it. I wasn't gonna kick you, dude. Even if I did, though, I doubt it. But even if I did, still, you can't be that heartbroken. Because, yeah. And you should do a video about old me and Rob's talking smack about each other. Oh, yeah. That's easy. Oh, my gosh. I can do that. Cool. I can even do it now. Brown Nation sucks. Saturday Night sucks balls. You know, he's just an average. He doesn't even freaking post. Why he's on the team? Home Films is just a crybaby. He just dies everything by himself, so why even have a team? He cries about making videos that get deleted. I will. Reason why I can't do it that good, because of my voice, and I'm sick. Dang it, if I still had my freaking high-pitched voice, I would be able to do it. Fuck yeah. Yeah, I will. Don't be expecting it, like, this week. Or it could be. Could be. Like, I don't know, like, I don't really care about YouTube anymore. Like, I don't know. It's just one thing I was going to be saying. Like, I don't really want to do YouTube anymore. I kind of want to delete it, but then I want to delete my channel, but then I feel like some reason I just feel guilty for it. I don't know why. My arm hurts. Oh my gosh. Crap. Oh my gosh, this is a song that I don't give a shit about. Should I stay or should I go? Hey Hunt, are you working on Jake's music video? You working on? Oh, my phone's hot. I might have to get off. Oh my gosh, it's burning. Hunt, still there? My left. Comment down below. Still, type in here if you're, so I know who's still here. Cause if it's not Hunt, I'm screwed. Cause I need to be asking him. We got the nation. We take no location. Came with a celebration. Yeah, yeah. Didn't need Jai Jake to help me. Could barely take a selfie. Here. Okay, then it's just you. Do you live right next to Dylan? Merrick? Gosh. I don't know what the fuck this is. Look what I built, you guys. It's stupid, but... No. Oh, well, I don't know. I was just thinking about that. It looked kind of... I seen his house on like Google Maps because we were messing around with it one day, and you kind of looked like you were there, but then like in a toy. So yeah, look what I built. I'm smart. Like he comes up like, look what I built. It's a freaking rocket ship or whatever. I don't know. Gosh. Oh my gosh. I might get off. Wait, do you have a PS4? Stop. Or Xbox. I'm expecting you have an Xbox. Do you have an Xbox or PS4? Wait, you have a PS4 or Xbox? Just type in X or P. I have one, but it doesn't really work that well. Besides, I'm barely even on it. Boom, I did it. So cool. Those are my house keys. My arm gets tired. Oh, I have PC. Should I stay or should I go? Let's see how fast I can do this. What's happening? What is happening? I don't know. It's like glitching. What the heck? So weird. Stop. I just might have to end the live stream. Oh my gosh. What is wrong with it? There. Yeah, I have PC too. Guys, I think that's gonna be it. It's a 34-minute video, and yeah, I gotta go eat dinner and make myself something to eat because I'm starving and I don't have anything all day. So, you guys, thank you for watching this. Sorry for the person who's coming back. I'm gonna read you on Snap. What? Read? Are you gonna friend me? Because then I need to do my stuff because I lost it. I don't really do Snap. That's why I deleted it, but now I don't have my account. But yeah, thank you for this video. if you guys want my phone number, then yeah, just. Yeah, I think what I'm gonna do, just give me like a message, like I've got Instagram, do that, and yeah, I'll see you guys later, bye.